Hey kids, so you know what day it is, right?
Yeah, I know what day it is.
Today is New Year's Eve, right, Dad?
Correct!
And we're going to be going to the ball drop again. But this time, if you misbehave, you will be grounded. Alright, so don't do what you did last year. I'm serious. But before we go, I invited your cousins, from last year. So Savannah and Lauren will be coming with us again.
When Savannah and Lauren arrived.
Man, I love to watch TV. Oh, might be Savannah and Lauren. Guys, Savannah and Lauren arrived.
Thanks for inviting us, Logan. Yeah, I can't wait.
All right, well, let's get in the car now, guys. Are we there yet? Nogan, we just got in the car. Are we there yet? Nogan, I just started driving. Are we there yet? Nogan, no, we're not. I literally started driving. Are we there yet? All right, that's it. That's strike one. Nogan, instead of annoying Dad, how about we play some Roblox? All right, I guess we could play some Roblox.
When they arrived.
All right, we made it. But remember the drill. If you misbehave, get a strike. If you get 5 strikes, you'll get grounded and in trouble.
Where does everyone go? Me and Lauren will go to the playground.
I'm going to the place where the ball drops, because it's 5:45 right now and I'm bored.
Well, me and Nogan are going to get something to eat. All right, just meet us at the ball drop place when it turns to 11:30.
Hello, welcome to my food stand.
Yeah, whatever. Anyways, I would like 50 Big Macs. Thank you. Nogan, you need to stop. You have an unhealthy obsession with McDonald's. You eat too much McDonald's. You need to stop. That's an unhealthy obsession. How dare you? That's it. I'm destroying that stand. Nogan, how dare you destroy Bandu's stand? That's it. That's strike 2. 3 more and you're grounded. I have an idea. How about we play some basketball? I'm going to be balling. Alright, Nogan. You ready? Go! See, Logan, I told you I'm a good basketball player. Nogan! Your terrible basketball skills burnt the basket. That's it. That's strike 3. How dare you throw that basketball at me? That's it. That's strike 4. Kids, it's almost 11:30. Come on.
Hey, guys. I didn't expect you to be here. But anyways, what should we do to ruin this?
Let's just do what we did last year. Great idea, Xavier. All right, Billy. At the count of 3... you throw that hammer. 1, 2, 3. Aha! I knew you would do something like this. That's it. Now prepare to get embarrassed. Dad, don't you remember the last time you did this? Ow! Oh my god. Do y'all want to be next? No, we'll be going now.
Nogan was not harmed in the making of this video.
Ah, a normal day. Well, should we play some Xbox, Nogan? Yeah, let's start. Whoa, 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 not so fast. Oh, come on, Dad, what is it? Well, you both have to go back to school. No, I like staying at home all day. That's too bad, guys. No offense, but... yeah, you have to go back to school. But don't worry. I heard that you'll be doing fun activities on the first day. So don't be sad.
Good morning, class. Welcome back. Happy New Year. Anyways, we're going to do some fun activities. So first up, who's ready for some Kahoot?
Yeah! Yeah!
play for Kahoot. Woo! Alright, class. Calm down. I'm about to start the game. Alright, y'all. Watch this. I'm gonna start telling the teacher. Watch what I'm doing with the username mouse. What the heck? Whose username is Deets Nutsmaster? Come on, y'all. I'm turning it off. No, don't turn it off. Alright, let's stop putting inappropriate names. Or we can play with the name randomizer. No, I won't keep my name. Alright, whatever. And I catch whoever is playing because with that inappropriate name, you're getting your homework taken away for the rest of the day. Watch this. Since the teacher removed the previous name, I'm going to put something else even funnier. What the hell? Whose name is Joe? Ask the police man in stop. Let me see your computer. Because you're laughing so much. No, teacher, I swear, I did not put Joe Fat Mama in the game. Yes, you did. Let me see your computer right now. No, I'm warning you, don't look. It's none of your business, Baldy. Alright class, since Nogan won't give me his Chromebook, we're all just gonna sit here. Yay! And do homework. Lots of homework. What? Are you kidding me? Boo! Nogan, I hate you so much. Why did you ruin the game for us? But, y'all are my friends. Why are you hating me now? Because you ruined this. Yeah, Nogan, you ruined everything. You ruin everything you touch, everything you see, everything you do. You ruin it. Get out of our face. Nogan, what are you doing with that chair? And why are you standing next to me with it? What do you think you're doing? Nogan, go to my office. Go to the principal's office. Now, you're in big trouble. Ugh, not this kid again. You know what? Alright, you hit the teacher with a chair. Now get out of my office. You're suspended. I just got here. I don't care. You're suspended for, 5 days. Come on, bro. I just got here. I don't care. You're going home. And I will contact your parents about this.
Nogan, why in the heck are you crying like a baby? You're too old for this, you know.
Because I want McDonald's and Mom and Dad keep saying no.
Oh my God, what's wrong with your voice?
Just get that camera out of my face, and give me McDonald's.
Ha 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 ha. I'm posting this on YouTube when I'm done.
Shut up, and get out of my face.
Where did that ball come from? Nogan, how dare you throw a ball at the window? You're grounded for 999,999,999 years.
Silly old car.
Yeah.
shut up. That screaming is very, very annoying. Also, stop acting like Kalu. Where did bro get that rock?
Oh, hey there, viewer. So you're probably wondering, what am I doing in jail? Well, let me tell you the entire story. So it all happened like this. Okay, kids, we're going to the store, and you guys have to come with us. Oh, yay. I can't wait to buy stuff. Me too. Whoa, whoa, whoa there, Nogan. You are not allowed to buy anything while grounded, so you're going to have to wait until you're ungrounded, which is 9,999 more years to go. Thank you. Now let's go in the car. Okay, we're at the store. Now let's go inside. Okay, nobody's looking. Now I'm going to go to the ice cream section. Since they wouldn't let me get anything, I'm going to do the ice cream challenge again. Okay, I snuck to the ice cream section. Bro, I can't believe this background sensor has frozen vegetables. Is the creator really that lazy? Oh well, I'm breaking up with one, I don't want to get banned, but I don't want to get canceled, so I just grabbed this ice cream tub, and I wish me. Ugh, that ice cream tastes so good. I want to eat more of those cookies and cream. 10 minutes later. Okay, I'm going back down. Oh shoot, the security camera saw me. I better run. Boy, where you been all this time? We were waiting for you for 10 minutes. You burned out a store or something. Or got in a fight with a Karen. Oh no, it was none of that. I was just using the restroom. Okay. Well, let's go home. Alright. Good job for behaving at the store, I guess. Well, you're ungrounded, but just for the day. So, go do what you want just for the day. Yay! Well, we should go to Chuck E. Cheese's real quick. No, you're too old for that. We're going to Dave & Buster's. Okay, I like Dave & Buster's. Let's go. Wait.
FBI, open up!
Is that the FBI? Holy crap, why are there FBI agents in the house? Sir, you are under arrest. I don't know what you're talking about. Nogan, tell us the truth. What did you do at that store? Okay, fine. I ate ice cream in the store. I did the ice cream challenge in the store. Okay, happy now? Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. How dare you do the ice cream challenge in the store? You know that is disgusting. You know what? Officers, take them away. No, no, no. And yep, that's exactly how I got in this prison cell. Well, I'm going to go to sleep and think about my life choices. I'll see you guys in the next episode when I get out of jail.
Hey, Nogan.
I have some really good news for you. Oh my god. What is it, Dad? Well, you're going to the Great Wolf Lodge with some of Logan's friends. The Great Wolf Lodge? But don't we still have school? Yeah, but guess what? They said that they don't have school because it's spring break. Oh, I didn't realize it was spring break already. Well, I can't wait to go. Turn that music off. Thank you. Now, all right, get up and, well, you're already dressed, but get up and wait in the living room until Logan's friends come. Also, Logan's going to. Okay. Well, I can't wait to go to the Great Wolf Lodge. And you better not misbehave like you did in the Kalahari Water Park, or you will be grounded twice as much as you did back then. But that was in season 4, so I would definitely act better. Alright, now get up. Alright, I'm up now. Hey, yeah, can't wait to go. Hey, Logan, guess what? Oh, what? I'm going to the Great Wolf Lodge. Me too. But you better not misbehave in front of my friends, or you will be grounded twice as much as you were when you were at the Kalahari Water Park. Got it? Got it. My dad already told me. Good. Oh, well, I think that's them. Alright, I think we're all ready to go. What? My friends, I was talking about my friends, not yours. So, you tell me you invited Isaiah, Sonic and Mario Fanatic, Bub and Retro Craze. Yep. Well, is there a problem? Yes, there's a problem. I don't want to be with your friends. They are so mean to me. Actually, you are just embarrassing in front of us. We are never mean to you at like once. Yeah, you were never mean to us once. Yeah! Yeah, you were the one being mean to us. Yeah, you are being mean, not us. Whatever. Let's just go. Yeah! Great Wolf Lodge, here I come! Hey look, I think there's the bus right there. Sweet, let's get on! Yeah, Great Wolf Lodge, here I come! Whoa, slow your roll there, Nogan. Before you are any more excited, we just have to remind you, you have 5 strikes. Get all 5 and you will get grounded by your parents. Oh man, not again. Yes again. You have to behave, bro. I guess so. Well, I'm going to sleep until we get there. Later, when they actually arrive. Wow, the Great Wolf Lodge looks so awesome. I agree. Let's go! Oh, wait. Alright, everyone, let's go. Sorry, I got too excited. Later, when they got in, they got the room. Let's see what happened next. Okay, so now that we're in here, now that we got in here, before we go to the Great Wolf Pool, let's start off with a few rules. Do not do anything bad like the last time you went to a water park. And I'm looking at you, Nogan, when I said that. I know. Stop reminding me! Okay, we understand now. But now let's get into our swimming clothes. Like our swimming shirts. Alright, all done. Yeah, that only took like 5 minutes.
Yeah, but I have a question. Why do some of us still wear pants?
Oh, those are just swimming pants. Yeah, swimming pants. And because the creator's too lazy to even edit the pants. To make it swimming trunks or whatever. But let's just go.
Yeah!
See you guys, I told you this was gonna be the best idea for spring break.
Yeah, better than coming in the summertime.
Some people would disagree. Yeah, I disagree. Oh well, at least we're here, and it costed only $40. Yeah, this is awesome. Ooh, look at that slide over there. Let's go, everyone. It's best that we follow people since we don't know what trouble he would get into. So let's go. Oh my god! This slide is so long! You know what? I'm going to cut and push people. Nogan, that's a bad idea. And plus, I don't want to give you the first strike. I don't care. Ow! What the heck, Nogan? I thought we were friends. Sorry, Billy. I just want to get to the end of the line. That's reasonable. But you don't have to push me for it. You could have pushed anyone. Okay, I'm sorry. It's okay. Get to the back of the line. Ow! Nogan, how dare you cut the line? That's it. That's strike one. 4 more, you're grounded. When they finally got there. Woohoo! Whee! Oh, what the heck? Why is everyone stuck over here? Oh, I don't know. Somebody must have gotten stuck down there. Well, don't worry, everyone. I will handle this. Wait, no, don't do it. Yeah, you don't know what you're doing. No, please don't do it. Yeah, stop it. Stop. Don't do it.
Stop right now.
No, too late. What Nogan did could not be seen at the moment. Oh my god, Nogan! What you did was so awful! It might have traumatized thousands of kids! All it did was punch a kid. Yeah, but you punched too many of them and way too hard. That you also made them bleed in the nose. Now the pool is kind of have blood on it. Okay, I'm sorry, but let's go to the other area where there's no blood. Okay, I don't want to get in trouble either. Hey, Nogan, want to do a race? Sure, Molly, I bet I could beat you. All right, now let's do it. Attention, swimmers. There's going to be a Mario movie playing right now. If you want to watch, just look at the big screen above you. Alright, enjoy the movie. What? I hate the Mario movie. You know what? I have to make an excuse so nobody watches it. Alright, I got it. Attention everybody! There are sharks in the pool! Warning, turn your volume down if this is loud for you. Oh wait, hold on. Attention everyone, there was no shark. Some little boy just decided to prank everyone. Anyways, we can continue watching the movie. Nogan! No, that's my job. I'm supposed to yell at him. Nogan! We cannot believe you just pranked everyone in the pool just because you didn't want to watch the Mario movie. If you didn't want to watch it, you should have just said so. Anyways, that is strike three. Two more and you're grounded. Okay, I'm sorry, dang. Alright, I'm getting kind of tired. We should, go. We'll see you guys later, Tootastic everyone. Everyone from Tootastic. See you later, and don't do any more bad stuff. Alright, goodbye. We're going to our room now. Nogan, we're staying here for 3 days, by the way. So you better behave for 3 days. And you better not mess up twice tomorrow. Or you will be grounded while in here. Okay, I got it. Sheesh. Good, now let's get some sleep. The next day. Alright everybody, it's time for breakfast. Yeah, well I know where to go. We can go to Dunkin' Donuts. Okay, I like eating donuts. Sure, let's do that. Alright everyone, let's go. Welcome to Dunkin' Donuts. What would you guys like? Oh hey Tootastic Man, well we would like 6 donuts please. Oh, and 6 orange juices. No, I want Pepsi. No game, you're not having a Pepsi early in the morning, you will get hyper. Fine. But yeah, we would like 6 donuts. Alright, that'll be $12. Dang, $6 just for donuts and $6 just for orange juice? Well, hey, it's not my fault that the creator wanted this price. Okay, can we not break the fourth wall here? Okay, I'm sorry. But you'll have your donuts too. When they got the donuts and when they ate them later. Alright, time to get in this pool. Cannonball! Splash! Nogan! You know you could get hurt from doing that! That's it! That's strike four! Just for a minor thing like that, don't you think you're going a bit too far? Oh, sorry. But you're still getting that strike because you could have gotten hurt and I don't want you to get hurt, okay? Okay, I guess that's reasonable. Well, you want to go to the arcade? I heard this place has an arcade. Oh, heck yeah! Alright, let's go. Oh boy, I love playing skee ball. Oh wait, why is the ball moving? I should be moving when I talk. But, I love playing skee ball. Oh, is that a teddy bear? Time to win this. Ha! Oh! Ow! Oh, sorry, sir. Alright, let's try this again. Ow! If you hit me one more time, I'm gonna slap you. Sorry, sir. Alright, let's try this one last time. Alright, you know what? That's it. I can't even get a single point. I'll never win that teddy bear. That's it. Oh shoot, I accidentally broke the thing right there, that electric thing. It might start a fire. Uh-oh, Wait, I already smell something burning! Everybody! The place is on fire! Everybody, get out! Oh shoot! Oh god! What have I done? I gotta get out of here! Oh my god! It's on fire! Guys, I'm about to die a little bit and then you and broke something so that my body is starting to look like fire. Nogan! How dare you do that? I do it with you. That's it. This is strike number 5. That's it. You are drowning in the world. And you can back to the world. I don't care. I told you not to, I told you to tell you and not to be boxed up. But you didn't listen. I didn't should have been able to speed up earlier you are. I'm sorry.
Well, too bad. We're going anyway.
Oh my god. That was so close. What is that burn? The good thing about the suitcases. But we can't kill the kids all yet. There's a fire behind us. No, this is not your fault. You definitely got to trust your guys as when you're going for the waterfall. Because of how you want to fall. Now, when we get home, we are having a serious talk with you. I'm so sorry on the line. I did it wrong. Don't, it's too much for sorry. Look, we're not that fast. Let's get along. Wow, I think a big fire pressure, don't I?
So, boys, how was it at the water park? Did you get any pictures? Yeah, we got some pictures. But Nogan, tell them what you did. I accidentally lost my anger, threw the skee ball somewhere else where it wasn't supposed to be thrown, and then I accidentally broke something that started a fire. Nogan, how dare you start a fire in the Great Wolf Lodge? That's it. We told you to behave. That's it. You're grounded. You're grounded twice as long as you were at the Kalahari Water Park. Go to your room. You already are in so much trouble right now. Wait till we get on the news.
Nogan, guess whose birthday it is? Oh, whose birthday is it? It's Thomas's birthday, and guess what he wants to do? Oh, what is it? He wants to watch the Mario movie. Oh no, I hate the Mario movie. What do I do? Oh, I know how to ruin this. Ha ha ha. Okay, Dad, just give me a second to brush my teeth. Ha, that idiot. I don't really need to use the bathroom. I just don't want to watch the Mario movie because it's trash. Well, what do I go do? Because I can't make any excuses up. I'll get grounded either way. I have a great idea. I'll ruin the Mario movie. Oh wait, I already said that earlier in the video. Oh well. And I'm gonna stall a lot of times. Like right now, I will just stall right here. 10 minutes later. Nogan! Ah! Shut up! Stop screaming! And why are you stalling? Come on! Oh, I'm sorry. I was just, brushing a lot because I was insecure about my breath. Yeah, whatever. You better not misbehave. Alright, everyone ready? Yeah! No. What's wrong now?
I have to use the bathroom. Stop making that excuse up. You said that right before we were even getting in the car. That's it. You're not going to the bathroom. Ugh. I think I need to make another excuse. Oh, I have a good idea. Hey, Dad! There's gonna be a final sale with the Scratch Cat plush. Can we go to Walmart real quick to buy it? Ugh, fine. But they better be there, because I'm not wasting my time. Let's go to Walmart. Nogan! There was no Scratch Cat plushie. You made me drive 5 minutes to go here. You wasted my time. Ugh, you better not ruin this for Thomas. Otherwise, you're so grounded when we get home. I'm sorry. I don't want to ruin my little brother's birthday, even though he's annoying. Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah, he's not annoying. You're annoying. How dare you call your own son, your own perfect son, annoying? Yeah, whatever. You are acting annoying. But can we just go now? Yeah, let's just stop talking. Let's go. Shoot, why did I say that? I could have wasted time by talking and stalling. Oh well. I'm sorry, everybody. Nogan wasted my time. But we're still going to see the Mario movie no matter what. 5 minutes later. Dad! Hey! Can we get some McDonald's on the way? I don't feel like I feel like that popcorn and other movie snacks are going to be expensive when we get there. And I'm really, really, really hungry and I don't feel like waiting. You know what? Fine. You better not even waste a single second. Or I'll take you out there myself without anything to eat. Ugh. Why you have to act so strict? But whatever. But actually, we're going to Burger King because you're still bad for McDonald's, remember? Ugh, I'm still grounded from McDonald's, everyone. Wow. But fine. Welcome to Burger King. Oh no, it's that brat Nogan. He might destroy the place. No, I'm actually here to order something. Can I get the, Alright, is this thing broken? 10 minutes later. Boy, you don't just decide! Shut up, you guys! Dang! No! If you don't hurry up and order, we're cutting you! Boy, I should have known you were gonna waste our time! That's it! Sorry, Baldy, Mr. Baldy. I didn't know you worked here, and I'm sorry that he wasted your time. Let's just get a burger. Alright. That'll be $22 for wasting my time. What? Nogan, that's it. You're grounded. Will we get home? I really don't care. Alright, here's your burger. Alright, let's go. Alright. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna talk in my head like a normal person. Alright, now that I got the burger, I'm gonna throw it in the window and make the car crash. That way, it'll waste more time. Wait, what the heck is this on our road? Ah! I think we're gonna crash! Ah! Alright, our car's getting fixed. But, we found a burger on our car. Explain yourself, Nogan. It slipped out of my hand. I don't want to hear your stupid excuses. You could have killed us. For crying out loud. Alright, let's just take our roll call before... A roll call before we get back in our car. It's almost getting fixed. Logan? Here. Nogan? Here as always. Bogan and Logie? Here. Here. Walton? Here. Sienna? Here. Thomas and Hannah? Here. Wait, where's Thomas? Oh shoot, I see him over there! Thomas! Nogan, look at the sky. It's getting a bit dark, even though it has a cyan look. But it's dark. I know that. Then why would you do it? Listen, bro, I don't want to see the Mario movie, but I'm sorry. Look, we could just drive. You'll say no more excuses and stuff, and I don't want to get any more trouble, so let's just go to the movie. Yeah, you better act like that. Alright, we're there, guys. Let's go. Alright, we're awfully late, but we're finally at the movie theater. Now, let's just walk in and... What the heck is that noise? That better not be cheering for the movie. Wow, that was the best Mario movie ever. We should go see it again. Yeah, let's see it next month. Since it comes back to next month. What? We have to wait next month to see it? Oh my god, Nogan. How dare you make us all late to the Mario movie and waste $32 for movie tickets. That's it. Let's go home. See the movie. It's okay, Thomas. I'm gonna go look at it on Netflix, okay? Yay! Nogan, you're grounded for 900 months. Go to your room. Now, Thomas, let's watch the Mario movie together without Nogan. Yay!
Ah, what a peaceful morning. Well, nothing can ruin this. I'm afraid it can. And before you say, oh, come on, Dad, we don't even have school on spring break. Well, I was wrong. Spring break wasn't this week. It's actually next week. Oh, so not fair. So not cool. Whatever. Just make sure to get ready and packed up for school. Okay, whatever. Alright, I'm all packed up. Dad, I'd rather just stay at home and play games all day. Well, look, Nogan, it's not like you could terrorize an entire school so you can go home early. Yeah. Wait, that just gave me a great idea. And I'm thinking in my head, so my dad can't hear me. But what I'm basically going to do is create a false lockdown and terrorize the entire school. Ha 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 ha. Why are you just standing there? Nogan, why are you standing there? You're scaring me. Oh, sorry, I was thinking about something. Okay, well, get on the school bus. I will. Have a good day, Dad. You too. Wow, almost everyone's here for class. Good morning, Nogan. Good morning, Mr. Baldy. Wait, I actually have to use the bathroom. No, you just went to class. Why didn't you go after? Oh, I just felt like I had to go right now.
Nope, you'll have to wait 5 minutes. Mr. Wally, I'm gonna pee on myself if you don't let me go to the bathroom right now. Alright, sheesh. Okay, I'll be back in 5 minutes. You better be. Alright, time to make that fake lockdown. Oh, I have to use the bathroom. Should not have drinken all that orange juice. Ha. Now it's time to make that fake lock drown. Drill. Beep. Attention students. This is your principal. And we are having a lockdown drill. Because there is a killer in the schoolhouse. So everybody hide. And teachers lock your doors. Students hide. And lock the windows too. Oh shoot, I hear the killer coming in here. Oh no, he has a gun. Oh no! Ah! Beep. Alright, now let's go back to class. Hey little boy, what are you doing out of class? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm out of class because I just went to the bathroom. Yo, we got all this time. Come on, let's go. Alright. Okay, class. Everybody continue doing your work. The lockdown is not over, but we will be safe since our doors are locked. Beep. Attention all students. That lockdown was false. Everybody can continue working and unlock the doors. And that was not a real, that wasn't me. That was a student impersonating me. And Nogan Peebles, please attend to my office immediately. Uh-oh. So what did you call me in for, principal? Well, you see, someone made a fake lockdown, and I know it was you! Don't even lie! Fine, I created a fake lockdown. Did you call my parents? Yes, your dad said he's on the way. Oh no. Oh no is right. You and your brother are going home early, and you are expelled from the school until the next episode. I'm expelled, but I will be back in the next episode. But plus, I can't be expelled. You can expel me. You don't have the rights. I'm the principal, so yes, I do. Oh no, I hear my dad coming. Nogan Peebles, we cannot believe you made a fake lockdown and made me have to drive all the way from work. That's it. When we go home, you'll be grounded, and we'll march you upstairs to your room. But, shut up! I don't want to hear it! Alright, let's get in the car. Mr. Peebles, before you go, we just have to tell you, there's lots of ambulances outside because the children have fainted due to all the panicking. And you'll have to pay a fine of $50,000 for this incident that your little son did. What? $50,000? I don't have that. Well, either you pay or your son goes to jail. Well, my son is going to jail then. Nogan, we cannot believe you just did that. I'm sorry. You're sorry? Well, too bad, because the FBI is going to come and arrest you because of what you did. And you also making me pay $50,000. We're probably on the news now. Yeah. Ugh, I'm sorry. Too late. Go upstairs to your room. and the FBI will be coming shortly to get you. Ugh! Not fair. We have breaking news at here schoolhouse. Mr. Baldy and Principal are going to now talk. Wow, yeah. All I did was let one of my troublemaking students go to the bathroom, but little did I know what he would do next. Nogan, if you were watching this, you scared a lot of kids doing that. And that was so awful. And you are also expelled, so don't even come back here until the next episode. And there we have it. Well, this is the news signing off.
Okay, class. Today, I will be handing out report cards. Aw, come on! I got F's again, but I tried better this time.
Yay. I got straight A's.
Limey, shut up. Just because you're a robot and gets A's because you're smart, doesn't mean you have to flex it around the class.
But Nogan, I wasn't flexing. I am just happy I got good grades.
For the last time, Limey, yes, you were trying to flex it. So shut up and admit it right now.
Nogan, I am not flexing for the last time, so cope with it.
For the last freaking time, yes, you were trying to flex. You need to learn to shut the heck up and cope with your own happiness, freaking fool.
Nogan, how dare you scream across the classroom? That's it. Go to the principal's office right now. Fine. Screw this stupid class. But this makes no sense. Limey was flexing and you're mad at me? This is so stupid and the rules are so stupid in this class. Oh no. Not you again. What brings you to my office this time? So basically we got a report cards. Limey was flexing how good his was. Then I got in an argument with him. Then I yelled at him and told him to shut up and cope with it. And then Baldy sent me here for this. Please don't send me suspension. Well, Nogan, I'm very disappointed in you. Not only did you disturb the class, but you also got mad at Limey just because he was happy about it. You know what? I have no choice but to suspend you for 2 days. Go home now. Great! Just great! I have suspension once again. And this is all Limey's fault. If he hadn't bragged, none of this would have happened. Nogan, I cannot believe you got suspended once again for losing your anger at a robot. A literal robot that me and Logan made. That's it. You're grounded for 2 weeks. Go to your room now. Ugh, I hate that stupid robot Limey Limebear. I can't believe he moved in literally last week. Well, time to put matters in my own hands. But what can I do? I have the best idea ever. I'll build a robot that looks just like Limey Limebear, except he's not going to really be Limey. It's going to be an imposter of him. I'll bring the robot imposter to school, and he'll destroy the lockers and get him expelled. Okay. Enough talking. Let's go to the junkyard and get me some robot parts. Well, time to wait for 2 days to actually put this plan into action. Alright, time to put this slimy clone in my book bag so that my parents don't suspect what I'm doing. Alright, now I'm going to grab my limey clone and then make him destroy the lockers. Ha 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 ha. Okay, limey, now go destroy the lockers. I will go into class.
I am going to vandalize the lockers.
What was that noise? I better go check the security cameras to see what that big noise was.
I am going to vandalize the lockers.
Oh my goodness, I should have known it wasn't him. But wait, he's not a bad student. Oh well, I'm calling the office anyways. Limey Limebear, please report to my office immediately. You need to talk to me.
What is it, Principal?
I didn't think you would do something this bad. And before you say, what are you talking about? With an excuse. I saw you in the security cameras destroying lockers. So don't even try to lie. For this, you'll be expelled. Go pack up and go home. Limey, what's wrong? You look a bit sad.
I'm being expelled for something I didn't do.
What? Let me talk to the principal about this.
Limey Limebear, I cannot believe you got expelled at school. That's it? You are grounded for 3 months. Go upstairs right now.
In most videos, somebody has to be wearing a costume or make a robot in order to have a robot. Okay, Limey, now go destroy the lockers. I will go into class.
Nogan. Get over to my office right now.
Nogan, how dare you get Limey expelled for a false reason? That's it. You're getting suspended, so go home right now. Nogan, how dare you get Limey expelled for a false reason? That's it. You're grounded. Go to your room now. Oh, I forgot how long to ground you for. You're grounded for 13 years. Now go to your room. Now. In some class, that's why 9 plus 10 does not equal 21. For the last time! But anyways, class dismissed. But Logan and Nogan, see me after class. Your parents and us have to discuss something. So, Mr. Baldy, what did you want to talk to us about? Well, we have a parent-teacher conference today, so I need to meet you at the main office. Oh, no! A parent-teacher conference? I feel like this is going to be bad for me. Okay, so I wanted to talk to you about your kids. First, Logan is such an angel. He has not misbehaved one second. So, Logan is good. But Nogan, he is so bad. He's also been causing lots of mayhem, like pulling the fire alarm, making fake lockdowns, getting people expelled, causing fights. So, I'm sorry. If you don't want him to get expelled, you'll have to put him up to our new military school. Well, I didn't know you guys had a military school, but since it's the only choice, we'll put him in there.
What? Military school? No, 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 no. I don't want to go to military school. Oh, no, 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 no.
Too bad, Nogan. You're going to military school tomorrow, and that's final. And since you did all those bad things, you're grounded for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 0 years. Now, when we get home, you'll march upstairs to your room while we pack for your military school tomorrow. Nogan, go upstairs to your room. You will be going to military school tomorrow. So get ready.
Oh no. What? No, 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 no,
I'm gonna play some Fortnite. No Fortnite yet. You still have some military school to go to. No! I can't go to military school! You can't do this to your own child! This is not fair! I don't deserve to go to military school! Yes, you do. This is what you get for doing all those bad things. Now, come on and go to the living room. We'll go away. This is gonna be a nightmare. Okay, so I will be driving you to military school. And you better behave! Because if you don't, you will be grounded. Yeah, whatever, Dad. Okay, welcome to military school. I am your teacher, Freddy. Now, let's all introduce ourselves. You with the red hair, you look like you got my friend expelled. First of all, if he was your friend, why'd you ground him in that episode? I don't know. It was random. I don't know. But anyways, we already know your name, so I'm not gonna say it. But why were you here? I'm here because I kept causing trouble at school. You suck. Anyways, you with the yellow, not the yellow, the orange hair that looks like a turtle. What's your name? My name is Bowser Jr., and I would stay here because I kept causing trouble at school, too. You in the red cap, what's your name? My name is Billy, and I was here because I kept causing trouble at home and at school, that my parents had enough. Wow, you guys are really bad. What about you, little girl, what's your name? My name is Jadu. I was sent here because I kept doing bad stuff at school. And I'm Xavier. I'm just here because I got caught cheating on a test at school. And I also did the devious licks trend. So that's why I'm here. Alright, now we all know each other. Now give me 10 push-ups. Oh no, I can't even do push-ups. Shut up and give me push-ups. 2 hours later. It took you guys 2 hours just to do push-ups? My grandma could do better than that. You're literally a robot, so shut up. Okay, that's it, young man. Go to the principal's office. First of all, why are we even doing class outside? This is This is so much torture because it's so cold out here. I agree with you, Nogan. Mr. Freddy, why do you have to make us do stuff outside? You can just call me Mr. Fazbear. And it's part of your punishment for being bad at school. So we have to go to military school outside every day. Yep. And you have to eat lunch outside too. Man, that's some bull. Watch your mouth or you're going to have to get me 25 push-ups. No, that took us a lot of hours because Nogan was so bad at push-ups. Shut up. Hey, we don't use that word here. That's it. Give me 19 push-ups. No, I'm bad at doing push-ups. Too bad. So sad. Gotta give me push-ups. Womp womp. So much later that the old Knight Rider got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one. That's me, the new Knight Rider. Oh my god, that was like so long that now it's lunchtime. Come on, kids, get your lunch. You only have 15 minutes to eat. This is some bull. Do you want me to give you more push-ups? No, sir. Then stop trying to cuss. Whatever, let's just get our lunch and get this over with. I gotta go home and play some Fortnite. Me two. Me three. Me four. Me five. Welcome to lunch. Would you like anything that's on the table? Well, I guess it beats anything from school. What the heck? Oh, heck no. I'm not eating none of that. Yeah, no thanks. I don't want whatever that is. Oh, I'm gonna throw up. It can't be that bad. Oh no, guys, it is that bad. We can't eat this stuff. Really? Let me see. Oh god, he was right. They were both right. It's nasty. Hold on, I wanna take a picture. No, I'm just gonna break my camera. No. Aw, they are overreacting. Nope, I'm not overreacting. I can't eat this crap. Get that away from me. More for me, I guess. So, Nogan, what's your plan to get out of here? I have a good plan, but I just don't want to get in any trouble. Well, we're already in enough trouble, so it doesn't matter. Yeah, you're right. I want to cause trouble. Well, here's my plan. We will escape military school by jumping over that fence over there in front of us. Okay, and then what? Then we go to McDonald's, which they'll never find us, because it's like a lot of blocks away from here. Aha, good idea, but where are we going to get the money? I got Monopoly money, and since everyone in this world is an idiot, they'll think it's real money. Ah, you're so smart, Nogan. Yeah, you're so smart. Yeah! Yeah, but let's go before they catch us. We only have like 5 minutes left of lunch before they get us. Yeah, you're right. Let's go. A few moments later. Yeah, it's me, the new Knight Rider, still here. The old Knight Rider will be back in the next episode. Wow, you were right. The McDonald's workers in this universe is so stupid. Hey, you're not allowed to break the fourth wall. Shut up, video maker. Anyways, let's eat these burgers. Well, would you look at the time? It is now 3:45. We gotta go home quick before our parents suspect we're late. Yeah. 30 minutes later. Ha, home sweet home. Ahem, I know what you did at military school. What was it? What did I do? You escaped from military school. We're not stupid. Your teacher called and told me that you escaped from military school. Yeah. And you know what time it is? I got the camera. And yeah, it's spanking time. No! Ah! No, get back over here. Janu, how dare you escape from military school? That's it. You're grounded. Go to your room. Whatever. At least I'm not in that stupid school anymore. Xavier Alexander Jeffries, I know what you did at military school. You escaped from military school. That's it. You're grounded. Go to your room now. I don't care, as long as I get expelled from that school and have to go back there ever again. Bowser Jr., how dare you escape from military school? That's it. You're grounded. Go to your room now. At least I didn't get a punishment this time. Oh yeah, thanks for reminding me. No! Billy, how dare you escape from military school? That's it. You're grounded. Go to your room now. Whatever. I don't care about military school.
Ugh, I hate being grounded all the time. You know, I wish I could just do something about it. Maybe like opening a portal to another dimension. That's it! I'll just open a portal to another dimension. I'm so smart. But wait, where am I gonna find a portal from? Ooh, I know. This new science person named Professor What's-His-Name has a portal gun. I could just open that portal gun and it'll shoot a portal to another dimension. Alright, time to go. Oh my god, that was so close. I almost got caught. Alright, now I heard that you have to shoot the house in order to make everyone in that house teleported. So let's do it. Oh no, something bad is happening. Why is it shaking? Oh no, I think I did something wrong with the portal. Oh no!
What the freak is going on?
I don't even know. Me neither. But I know Nogan has something to do with this. Well, you see, I wanted to open a portal to another dimension because I'm sick of getting in trouble all the time. But when I shot the house, I accidentally did something wrong. Like, I didn't set the dimension. So it's just a random house. So, yeah, that's what we're doing here. Nogan! How dare you do that? When we get home, you will march your butt upstairs to your room. If we even get home from here. How do we get home?
Oh, easy. You need to find a portal gun.
Do not worry, everybody. I'll look for a portal gun.
Oh, hi. Who are you?
Oh, my name is Logan, and you look just like me, except a bit brighter. And your hair's long. And why do you have a knife?
My name is also Logan. What universe are you from? I am from the CAS universe, and I have this knife for no reason.
Anyways, we need a portal gun. Do you know where we can find one?
Here is my portal sniper. It will take you back to your universe. Feel free to come back soon.
Alright, well, thanks, Logan. Or me. I'm gonna go back to my universe now.
Well, time to go back to killing victims.
You know, that universe kinda sucked, cause Nogan was not causing any trouble. So you know what? I'm kind of glad I'm back in my universe. And I'll just stay in here for, I guess, until, I guess the creator decides to cancel my series, which will be never. Haha.
Alright, well, look at the votes. It says, so like, a few people said no, like three people, but I guess the rest of you guys wanted this to happen. So congratulations, Nogan is going to McDonald's. Now on with the video. Hey Dad, can I go to McDonald's? No, you're still grounded. Please, just for today, I promise I will behave. You're still banned. Well, but Dad, I really want to go to McDonald's. Fine, you know what? That's it. You go to McDonald's, but this is the last time. If you misbehave, you're banned longer. Fine. Let's just go in the car. Alright, boy, you better not misbehave at McDonald's like last year. I mean, like the last 2 years you did. Don't worry, Dad. I'm not gonna be like the last 2 years. I'm gonna be good. You better. Alright, let's go. Welcome to McDonald's. How may I help you? So I just want a burger and some fries. And I also want a burger and fries. And an ice cream. Oh, I'm sorry, but our ice cream machine is broken. What? Then how come that guy over there has an ice cream cone? Oh, it just broke. It just broke when you got here. Stop lying and just give me ice cream. Nogan, do not make me beat your butt in front of everybody. You know what? I don't care. That's it. If you don't give me ice cream, I'm gonna destroy the place. Nogan, you better not destroy McDonald's. You know that's not cool, right? I don't care. I want ice cream. Yeah, I think it's best if I get out of here. Oh, so you're refusing to give me ice cream? Well, now I'm gonna blow up McDonald's. No, you don't! That'll teach that dumpster a lesson. Nogan Peebles, how dare you destroy the McDonald's and let it on fire? That's it. We're going home with nothing to eat at all. Shut up, and when we get home, I'm gonna beat your butt. No, please. Nope. Nope, I'm gonna beat you up with my belt. No! Oh, no, you don't. Nogan Peebles, mister, you are grounded for a lot of years. Ow! That hurts so bad. What's wrong with you? Do you want me to hit the belt again? No, sir. I'm going to my room. That's what I thought. Now I gotta see the news. Oh, wait. Someone's calling me. Hello? Yeah, we need you to come to McDonald's. We need you to come to the news station with us. Because we need to talk to you about something. Oh, great. It must be about McDonald's incident. Yes, it is. Now, let's go. And take your son with you. Nogan, come here. What? We're going to the news station. You better not blow up that either. I'm not. Yeah, that's what I thought. Well, let's go. Rayha, breaking news. Son destroys McDonald's and has to pay a lot of money now. Oh, great. Look what you made us do, Nogan. Now we have to pay lots of money. Or you can put your son in jail. Yep, I want my son to go to jail. He was so bad today. All I did was wanted ice cream. This isn't fair. This other guy had ice cream, but right when I came in, it conveniently wasn't working. So yeah, that's my story. Shut up, nobody asked for your opinion, Nogan. Yeah, nobody asked. Now, we're going home. Wait, leave your son here while the cops are here. No, Dad, don't leave me! Sir, you're under arrest. Come into my police car right now. What? How are you? You're the McDonald's worker. How do I have to go to jail? I'm also a police officer. Now come on. Oh, I don't even care anymore at this point. I'm out of here.